Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Myths and Legends, The Steel Warden, which I bought right here in Curl's General Store in Rivervale. Myths and Legends, Volume 5, The Steel Warden, written by Archmage Gawain Garathu, 8111 after Starfall. A not very well-known myth is the one of the Steel Warden. Its lack of popularity is all the more astonishing, considering it is one of the oldest mythological creatures in Enderal, and its creation is tied to a historical event which has left its mark on the country to this day. The myth claims that the Steel Warden was once called Abrail Rathu, a half-Eterna who served in the ranks of Arcanist Dalmaric's most trusted, the same Dalmaric who famously bears the blame for the devastation of the Thalgard region. It is said that Ibrial, a most path-abiding man, saw the disaster coming. More than once he had advised caution his master, too prideful to accept defeat and abandon his life's work, threw to the wind. One day, scarcely 2 moons before the catastrophe, which we know today as the Sunfire, was bound to happen, Ibrial decided to act. Dalmaric had strayed from the righteous path, and Ibrial knew it was his holy duty to stop him. This pained him to an unbearable extent, as he had served Dalmaric for 4 decades. Nevertheless, he snuck into his master's chambers that night, but once he reached the bed and lifted his battle axe above the shape of the sleeping Dalmaric for a killing blow, he suddenly froze. A strange sensation spread through him, an unpleasant prickling beneath his skin, which left numbness in its wake. He knew he was lost, even before he raised his eyes to his arms and watched the skin turn gray. Filled with helpless terror, he felt his limbs stretch and bony spikes sprout from his back. The bed and the figure in it seemed to have become smaller and farther away, as he grew till nearly twice the size of an ordinary man. Even his mind melted away, his horror already fading into something distant. With his last shred of willpower, he released his weapon with one hand to pull back the sheets and reveal the shape underneath. A scarecrow. Ibrial has been doomed to wander the ruins of Thalgard around the monastery while Dalmaric carried out his research ever since. His will is bound to his old master, whose curse continues to last even from beyond the grave. Marauders, sunborn, and lost ones alike have attempted to finish the Steel Warden off, but Dalmaric's magic has proven too powerful. Neither fire and ice nor poison can harm him, and even the mightiest blades can barely pierce his armor. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Myths and Legends, The Steel Warden.